Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Past year, I'm Athena. I'm Athena.
And I'm Nikki.
And here are your announcements for April
27, 2022.
The lunch specials for today are a bean and salsa chicken bowl, spicy chicken wrap, or a turkey club sandwich.
Friday is College Spirit Day. Wear your college shirts instead of your past year shirts.
CASP testing is going on in math for the next 2 weeks. Then English starts after that. And finally, 8th graders will take the science CASP tests. Try your best. This reflects on your education and on the school.
Have you been to the library lately? The librarian would like you to know that there are some new rules. 1. No food allowed. 2. There will be a sign-in sheet. 3. There will be no leaving and coming back in. 4. The computers are for schoolwork only. And 5. There will be a max of 25 students. Thanks and enjoy the library.
In one take, are we?
Quick reminder, electronics should only be on before school or after school or lunch. Keep them off and out of sight the rest of the day.
May 4th is Star Wars Day. You can wear your Star Wars clothes instead of your past year uniform. May the 4th
be with you. I'm sorry. Okay. Nothing. The next reward for the past year merit system is Friday. You will receive free ice cream and be entered into a raffle for Amazon gift cards.
The Pride Club will meet during the first and second lunch on Thursdays. If you have any questions, see Miss Jamie in the attendance office or Miss Kennedy in the library.
Now to Noilani with today's weather, birthdays, and the National Day of the Year.
Today will be partly cloudy with a high of 76 and a low of 47. Happy birthday today to Clarity S. Today is Administrative Professionals Day. If you see Miss Janelle, Miss Denise, or Miss Jamie today, thank them for all the hard work they do to keep this school running smoothly. Thanks, past year, and remember your cause. Girl!
Good morning, Pasture Tigers. Hey, we are about 6 more weeks of school and we're in the middle of our merit system. This week on the 29th, we're giving out free ice cream and raffle tickets for a $25 gift card for everyone who has positive attendance. That means no tardies and no absences. And then we'll have different prize every week that comes up on Friday. So please make sure you're on time to all your classes here at school every day, making good choices. Remember, if you don't like the amount of merits you have, there's ways of earning them back. There are posters throughout the hallway up here in the office. But if you want to make sure you're at a spot where you can earn some prizes and get off the social probation list, which doesn't allow you to do like dances and field trips and things like that, please make sure you check in with the teacher or me to figure out how you can earn back some of the points you may have lost. Have a great day.
Good morning, past year Tigers. This is Coach Fear with a sports update for you. Couple different announcements. We have a track meet this week, Wednesday, the 27th at 3:30 p.m. over at Del Campo High School. If you can, come out to cheer on our Tigers. Spring wrestling is ongoing. Practice is at Casa Robo High School Tuesdays and Wednesdays, 3:15 to 5 o'clock. Open to all Tigers. Finally, one last announcement. Junior Ram football is around the corner. You can register now at CastleRobleJuniorRams.com. Early bird registration goes away May 1st, so save money and register now. 14U, 12U, 10U, 8U, and even new this year, 6U are available. All 7th graders this year are eligible for the 14U team. Don't wait, sign up now. Thanks, and continue to stay active.
Click my mind.
I'm seeing that. It was going so well.